How can one navigate the inevitability of suffering while actively pursuing romance? How does the concept of underlying life force affect connections in sex and love? How does the intoxicating fusion of love and the sex orchestrate the pursuit of a fulfilling existence? I'm Daly, and welcome to your channel Mindful Philosophy. Today, we will discuss one of my favorite philosophers who has greatly influenced me. This philosopher is Arthur Schopenhauer,